It was here that President Lincoln was assassinated. But on this day, the ribbon is being cut for a new center celebrating the life of the country's 16th president.
It symbolizes that the last word about this great man will never be written.
This new museum and learning space are housed directly across the street from Ford's Theater and will feature both permanent and rotating exhibits. Ford's Theater already gets more than 750,000 visitors a year, and the hope is that this new center will bring in even more.
Ford's Theater is a driver on this street. It's a driver in the city that we have over 750,000 people a year previous to this opening, and that number may increase now with the opening.
One exhibit sure to catch your eye stands right in the middle of the new building. It's a three-story book tower. The books behind me are all about Lincoln. They're also all aluminum.
Each book is individually created. They're all real titles.
Designer Travis Wood says there are nearly 7,000 books and 200 titles in this collection. The project, funded by more than $50 million worth of donations, is dedicated to preserving history and bringing new life to the area around the theater.
When we support and build things like this, it not only changes this street, but it changes the neighborhood.
He is so revered across the spectrum of leaders, of business. Whenever people run these sort of leadership seminars, quite often you will find that Lincoln is at the center of it.
Even at 203 years old.